Hello, and welcome. In this video, we will provide an overview of sequential data and explain why it poses a problem for traditional neural networks. Whenever the points in a dataset are dependent on other points, the data is said to be sequential. A common example of this is a time series, where each data point represents an observation at a certain point in time. There are other examples of sequential data, like sentences, stock prices, and even gene sequences, but traditional neural networks typically can't handle this type of data. To see why, let's consider a non-sequential problem that's well-suited for a basic neural network. Suppose we have a dataset that contains temperature and humidity values, and our goal is to build a traditional neural network that can predict if the weather is sunny, rainy, or overcast. This is a straightforward task for the neural network. Using our dataset, we first feed a data point into the input layer. The data then flows to the hidden layer, where the weights and biases are applied. The output layer classifies the results from the hidden layer and then produces the final prediction. It's important to note that the model does not remember the data that it just analyzed. All it does is accept input after input and produce individual classifications. A traditional neural network assumes that the data is non-sequential and that each data point is independent of the others. As a result, the inputs are analyzed in isolation, which can cause problems if there are dependencies in the data. In practice, this is not much different from random sampling. To see how this can be a limitation, let's go back to the weather example. It could be the case that the prior day's weather has some influence on the weather in the following days. So, for example, if it's sunny today, it may be more likely to be sunny tomorrow. A traditional neural network model could not use this information, so we'd have to turn to a different type of model, like a recurrent net. By now, you should understand why sequential data cannot be properly analyzed by a traditional neural network. Thank you for watching this video.